Good evening and welcome to Fox 40 News at 6. Several people escaped serious injury today in a car crash on the Vestal Parkway. Around 3 o'clock, two cars collided near the intersection of Murray Hill Road and 434. Vestal police say a few people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. For about an hour, traffic was tied up in the eastbound lane while the crash was being cleared. We'll have the latest information on Fox 40 News at 10.